The thirsty crow. It was a very hot summer. A crow was very thirsty. He went out in search of water. He flew here and there but couldn't find any. Suddenly he saw a pot. He flew to the pot but he found that there was very little water at the bottom of the pot. The crow tried again and again but could not reach the water with his beak. He then tried to overturn the pot but his strength was not equal to the task. How can I drink water? Said the crow to himself. He was very sad. But the crow was very clever. He saw some small stones at a short distance. He hit upon a plan. He picked the small stones up with his beak and dropped one by one into the pot. The water soon rose up to the brim. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. So the moral of the story is, where there is will, there is always a way.